Listen, bitches. Evan, that's time for that. Oh, fucking bitch. Whore.
You should try it, okay? You'll fall in love with it.
That's how I got your mom.
Look, my legs look so skinny. Like this. My legs look so skinny here because of the length of the shorts. Your shorts should never be above your knees. So it makes it look super skinny. But then when I pull it up, still skinny. Fuck. Well, I tried. Nope, I'm way too tall for this. Nope. Okay. My favorite exercise, the one I always do when I'm on my tippy toes, going up and down and up and down in your mom. Yeah, either shorter shorts or longer shorts, but no in between. You have to either cover your knees, like 1/2 down, or it has to be way above. I hate having shoes. Kilos. Ouch. It's twitching, not in a good way. It's twitching. It's twitching.com. You get it? You get the joke?
Yeah,
for sick.
Zeras.
Ja, ah, fuck. Jag kör för ett Sörle.
Du känner i taget, eller?
Nej, nej. Jag kör 2 stycken. 30 reps kanske. Och sen kör jag en i taget. Men jag, alltså, jag kör alltid olika, så jag kan inte säga vad jag alltid kör. Ska du köra praktiskt?
Va?
Ska du, alltså, ska du köra?
Ja, tror du skämtar, eller?
Ja. Nej, jag är klar efter den här. Someone just said, a lot of gym exercises are homoerotic. Go fuck yourself, bitch. Trying to innovate with my camera angles. You know what that's called? Oh, you fucking bitch. Fucking tripod piece of shit. Bitch fuck face. Is what I was gonna say. Hands up, playing my song. Music's coming in the air. Running and running in the air. Music's coming in the air. Hands up, she's playing my song. Right. I think 20 kilos is too little, too late. I'll go for, I'll do 2 on each side as a starter. I might go without shoes. So I'm very comfortable with shoes on this one. Makes your ankles buckle, I think. Junior. If you don't get it, then you don't get it, obviously. Then it don't matter. Then it doesn't make a bitch ass. All right.
They kicked that guy on kick.com. Hey, is that guy twitching? Yeah, he's a streamer. Hey, is that guy tweaking? No, dude, he's twitching. You get it? It's like a joke. No one said that. Clearly, you're now reading the hidden messages, man. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? And that's not milk. Booba.
Streams, però, eller per live.
Vad
sa du? Vad snittar du i streams?
Olika.
Men man kan gå tillbaka och kolla tillbaka alltså hela liven så
här. Mm.
Det är nice ändå.
Ja, jag brukar ladda upp typ bättre delar, eller inte bättre delar, bättre streams på YouTube. Alltså jag återladdar upp allting utan redigering.
YouTube är ju skönare, tycker jag.
Eller? Och kolla live eller kolla videos.
Kolla videos.
Liksom, ja, men alltså...
Du kör på Twitch, eller hur?
Ja.
Det är inte så skönt att gå in på Twitch och kolla streams.
Nej, alltså det är inte alla som gör det. Men det är så här, vissa, du vet. Ja. Det finns folk som gillar att föredra att kolla på streams och shit. Jag gillar att kolla på streams när jag alltså, är ledig. Jag har ju så här två skärmar. Så jag spelar spel på en, kolla på streams på den andra. Det är typ som att kolla på en film eller något. Det är chill, typ. Men... Ja, alltså de som inte vill kolla live och de som vill skippa lite, då brukar jag ladda upp hela streamen. Så får de skippa hur mycket de vill. Eller om de inte gillar den streamen, skippa den typ. Så det är typ mer chill. Men det är inte redigerat, så det är inte samma grej. Men det är alltså det är svårt att få en riktig personlighet på en person när det är så här klippt. Massa.
Ja, det är sant. Du ser på TikTok och sånt där.
Ja. Det är så här hyperaktivt. Hyperstimulation. Okej.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, it's not very nice with shoes on. It is actually better without shoes, to be honest. Shoes are too foamy. Smile and nodded. Who smiled and nodded? I never looked at anyone. What the flip? I have to get a cracker. Fuck. I'm hungry. A little cracker. Not GF putting perfume on. Soundwatch. What is this? Banana and chocolate. Banana and chocolate. This is not very big. Damn, that's small. Fuck, 25 grams, bruh. I'm ready. Mom's spaghetti.
Why is he whispering? This isn't ASMR.
True. How can you hear the sniffing before me? What the fuck? I heard it like 10 seconds after.
This is my boss, can I get your order? I want a big Whopper. That's Burger King, you retard.
If you don't get that, you're a fucking dumb fuck. Oh my god, why does that sound better than me talking normally? What the fuck? Amazing. Oh my god. Now leave me alone. Okay. It is all the way down, right? Yeah. Fuck. More weights. This is 80. Oh, the machine is 40. It's 120 kilos. I'll do 10 more on each side. So it's 140.
Double meat patty in between your buns. Do you think this is IKEA? You can order that yourself and put it back together. IKEA looking ass bitch.
Mm.
Mm. Interesting. I'll be back. I have to fill up my water with some Kool-Aid. Hur går det? Det går bra?
Ja, jag rullar på. Rädd då.
Det går bra. Faktiskt, bra pump. Känns bra. Känner mig stark. Det är bra. Hur länge brukar du köra?
En och en halv timme.
Ja, typ samma. Det är bra, så bra tid. I think I just stretched my thigh, dropped my cord and went down too fast. You better not steal my machine. I'm gonna be livid! Oi mate, I'm gonna say oi mate, you know that's my machine bruv, you bet the, no sorry fuck, I have to put some paper in my mouth. Oi mate, no fuck that was you. Oi mate, I remember that, you're my machine, I don't know a lot of words actually, only words I know is like oi and mate and bottle of water, crisps. What a rookie. Rookie sandwich. Who are you? A rookie sandwich. Hey, don't call me a beta. I would be like, bitch, I'm using that machine, okay? Did you ask before touching it? That's what I would say. Okay. I'd be like, bitch. I was using that, okay? You know what I mean? Omega Kappa Sorority, by the way. What the fuck is a Omega? Isn't that Omega like this Lord? So like the sorority, bruv. Come on, man. Yeah. What is the definition of insanity? I don't know, Sarge. Why does this guy have his fucking balls on my camera, bitch? Yo, get your nuts off my camera. What the fuck you doing? No one gave you permission to crease your balls on my camera equipment. What the fuck? Yo, get your nuts off there. Bro, now there's two nuts. That's too much nuts for me to handle. This whole situation is nuts. Mom. I'm coming. And I came. Yappity yappity yappity. Let me put up poggers on them. It's okay. Problem is, you kind of need too much weight for this machine to feel anything. And then when you actually get up there and wait, it starts feeling like shit. Because it's heavy, mom's spaghetti. But it's not the type of heavy that promotes muscle growth. It's more like a strenuous heaviness. You smell me? Hmm. There's an extra. Oh fuck. Busy. Gosh darn it. I'll do the good girl, bad girl, pussy stretcher. This is very hard for you. Have to be careful here. Light weights. I haven't stretched myself in a while. In a long while. I think this machine is improperly calibrated. To be honest, because it starts too late. It's supposed to start like here, but it starts here. Yeah, okay. Sorry, Amaranth. I have to go watch my favorite streamer, GF now. Said an O. That was a fucked up thing to say. Very fucked up. I hope you die in your sleep. No offense. Taken. Yeah, not them. Oh, I was covering up with my shirt, but it does say this machine is broken. It's broken. Well, seems to work fine for me. Oh, it is broken. I told you it was falsely calibrated. This is your girlfriend. This is the girl that said, "It's my first time. I only open my legs for the special people." Okay, buddy. Okay, Fiona. Bazinga. That word must be made up. I've never actually seen an instance of that being a real social problem. I think it was just an excuse for blue-haired, triggered, feministic cunts to complain about. So I don't think it's a real issue. Fucking manspreading. That's just bullshit as fuck. I guarantee you that the people that are actually doing the spreading is like a few percentage of like asshole people that are not considerate, and they happen to be men. But then if a woman does it, even if it's an equal percentage, like no one is like, there's no word for it. So no one thinks twice about it. But if it happens to be a man, they're like, oh yeah, we have to put a label on it. Man spreading. But I've never experienced it before. I've only experienced it in two types of cases. One, there's your mom, very obese, ogre-looking bitch, who takes up two seats. And then two, someone like me that puts their backpack on the seat next to them. That's the only type of spreading that I've seen. Also, your dad that spreads HIV. Ooh, there's one AIDS movie that I actually love. It's a really good movie. It's by Jim Carrey, and it's like a half serious, half jokey movie. And he plays a gay man in that, and he has like a lover. It's called I Love You, Phil Morris. Something like that, and it's actually an amazing movie. If you haven't watched it, you should. It's actually awesome. It's really good. It's more like, it's a little bit lighthearted, but it also like it's also very serious. I don't know if it's based on a true story. Probably not. Where is it? I don't know. Probably not. It reminds me of Let's Go to Prison. That's also a really good movie. You either love Jim Carrey or you hate him. There's like no in between. The people that don't like him, they fucking hate him. They're like, no, I'm not gonna watch this movie. It's Jim Carrey. I think it's because he was acting in way too many roles, and he was starting to oversaturate the Hollywood comedy market, because he was playing so many roles, and people just got spoon-fed his movies, and they got a little bit tired of it, I think. Same thing with, what is the other comedy guy called? Not Jim Carrey. But he looks almost similar. What the fuck is he called? What the heck? You're right, Adam Sandler's. Yeah. But he's like, I think Adam Sandler's and Jim Carrey, they're kinda almost like the same person. In terms of like, you know, the variety of acting they've done and stuff. I do think Jim Carrey is a little bit better, but Adam Sandler is also good when he does like serious roles, like the movie Click or Uncut Gems. But I like his older movies. Happy Gilmore, Liar Liar, Bruce Almighty, I didn't like that too much. I'm surprised they've never done a movie together, actually. Jim Carrey and Adam Sandler, what the fuck? I don't think it works. I don't think their characters would clash well. Because they're both like, both of them are always like the main character. And they take up way too much screen time for both of them to be working in a movie. It would just be too much. Yeah, I agree. Du ska inte...
Nej.
Nej, du får ha den grejen.
Nej, det är ingen.
Well, that emote is fucking shit. Who made that? Your little sister? Hustle. Isn't that with fucking Leonardo DiCaprio? Oh, I've never seen that. He's like a football coach? I've never seen that. Nope, I don't think so. What the fuck does overexpressed mean? That sounds like those obnoxious VTubers. Or those fucking disgusting child YouTubers that deserve to die and get stabbed in Los Angeles with their fucking fake, pretentious, squeaky voice. Actual disgusting people. You know, those are always the worst types of humans. Those are the Jared Fogel of the world. Oh, overexposed. I don't know what the fuck that means. What the fuck is overexposed? I thought you meant overexpressive. Like you're overtly expressive with how you act. Like, today guys, we're gonna unwrap this kid toy and my 6-year-old brother is gonna play with it and then we're gonna take weird photos of him. Stuff like that. No? Vad händer? Varför går det inte hem?
Vadå? Jag letar efter min vattenflaska. Jag har sett den. Hur går det?
Det går fett bra faktiskt. Helt okej.
Okay. Jag är helt klar. Jag kör lite underarmar också. Kör du underarmar eller?
Sällan.
Jag tycker nu, jag tror jag ska börja köra, men du har bra underarmar då.
Ja, alltså jag har min favoritövning. Alltså triceps tar mycket på underarmar. Och sen har jag min favoritövning som tar fett mycket på underarmar. Det är min hybrid hammer claw. Mm. Så du kör så här, rakt upp. Jag kanske har visat den. Okay. Och sen
ja,
så här.
Ja, du har visat den.
Det är min favorit. Men alltså nu, jag ser ut som shit. Alltså jag har gått ner.
Hur mycket?
5 kilo. På 2 veckor.
2 veckor. Och jag tror jag ska deffa så lite. Eller vad tycker du? Vi ska bara bygga.
Men alltså du är hyfsat lean, vadå?
Nej, jag är lite här. Det är det jag tycker.
Alltså, grejen, om du ska bygga muskler, du behöver lite extra, alltså,
ja, reserv. Det
för du vill inte alltså, ha så här dagar där du känner dig undernärd.
Hur menar du?
Alltså, om du har väldigt låg kroppsfett,
ja,
då kommer
jag har mycket, jag har 20%, exakt 20%.
Det tror du?
Ja.
Har du med? Alltså med?
Ja, vi har så här inbody-grej.
Ja.
Hur mycket har du?
Jag har aldrig mätt faktiskt.
Du kanske har, vad tror du? Om jag har 20. Alltså jag har kanske lite ådror, men jag har inte kört överkropp, men jag brukar ha ådror, mycket ådror.
Alltså jag har 12.
Ja, jag tror det.
Alltså jag har väldigt, jag har inte så mycket.
Alltså. Mäter du mycket skräp eller?
Ja, faktiskt.
Men det är så för vissa, de äter mycket skräp med en.
Alltså jag är väldigt tunn, kan du se.
Det här är skitsamt.
Alltså det är större förut, det är inte så mycket.
Du var större förut.
Ja, men jag förlorar 5 kilo nu.
Och då har du kört dåligt.
Nej. Jag var i Kroatien 2 veckor.
Just det.
Jag var i Kroatien och jag gick 30 000 steg per dag. Och jag åt ingenting. Du vet, jag var upptagen, jag filmade 10 timmar per dag.
Det är helvete det där.
Ja. Men det är lugnt. Alltså nu, jag behöver bara 1,5 månad. Sen kommer jag tillbaka.
Ja, det borde enkelt.
Men 5 kilo, fett mycket.
Mm, ja.
Jag gick från 78 till 72.
Så du väger 72 nu?
72 nu.
Det här ser ut som minst som 80.
Alltså det är den. Det är svårt, alltså det är alltid så här visual illusion. Du vet så med hur lean man är, hur striated man är och sånt där. Men jag vet inte, alltså det är svårt att veta.
Jag tror jag kör en keto-diet.
Vad är det?
Keto, vet ni vad
det är? Ja, keto.
Ja, exakt. Det är så här, inga carbs.
Bara kött och mejeri?
Exakt, så här, fetter och...
Ja.
Jag tror det, alltså det hade hjälpt.
Ja. Men, ja. Nej, jag vet inte. Alltså diet och sånt där, det är tufft när man väl kommer igång.
Det är det jag menar, bro. Jag vill kunna äta vad fan jag vill, bro.
Mm.
Det där är skönt. Du äter säkert vad fan du vill.
Ja.
Du bryr dig inte vad du äter.
Men. För mig är det bara viktigt, alltså jag har snabb metabolism. Så för mig är det bara viktigt att jag får i mig tillräckligt mycket. Men det spelar inte så jättestor roll. Om jag äter för mycket. Det är lugnt.
Så fort jag äter lite, alltså... Bro, om jag äter en pizza, min mage den kommer bli så här.
Ja.
Det är som är jobbigt.
Ja. Men det är som är, alltså grejen, folk tror att det är fett bra att ha snabb metabolism. Mm. Men det är det som är problemet. Om jag inte hade det, jag skulle aldrig förlora 5 kilo på 2 veckor.
Ja, ja.
Det är där, om du har snabb metabolism, din kropp äter upp sig själv. Mm. Du vet, du måste äta fett mycket. Så när jag åt dåligt och jag tränar inte på 2 veckor, så min kropp har åt upp sig själv. Den åt upp alla muskler och allting. Under en kort period, alltså det där. Ja.
Men jag snaggar, ta hand om dig.
Det gick bra?
Ja, tack så mycket.
Det är lugnt. I'm crashing this plane with all survivors. No mention of the IQ riots. I will implode. You lost your privileges doing that shit. Exposed from the old days. Ah, exposure. I know all about overexposure when it comes to lighting. That I know about. I'm a
photographer, by the way. Bigger boobs than my sister. Giggity giggity. Ouch, AirPods imploded. A flight simulator with the theme Arab Airlines. I can see it. Role playing. Do you think it would be fun to have a octopus as a pet? Octopussy. That's an inside joke. If you get it, you get it. It's actually an inside joke. Octopussy. You don't get it. It's my MapleStory handle. In every game that I play, in every shitty B game I play, off stream, it's that's my name. I like octopuses. So in every name, in every game, you're not allowed to have pussy in your name. So I write octopussies, or octopuses, or octopus. You get it? Octo. It's kind of funny. It's a play on words. You wouldn't get it. I have Eurocuck simulator, but it seems boring. I downloaded Dead Island 2. I'm gonna play that because I love Dead Island 1 that came out like 10 years ago. What was the other game? Coin game. I love the coin game. The arcade simulation. We're all living in a simulation, by the way. You should kill yourself now. Let me check when the bus comes. Dang it. The bus came and the bus went. The bus came 1 minute ago. How typical. The next one comes in 30 minutes. My ass is getting gassy. I think I might have to hit the toilet. For you. Looks so ominous with the cap way down. You see, I'm actually starting a trend. You see that? No one ever wears a cap inside, but then I started the trend. And look at this, about 82% of everyone in gym is wearing a cap, no cap. I started it. We started the riot. Mm-mm. Give me a good song. A banger. Yeah. Ouch. I'm just a creep. This song is good. Damn, I was actually gonna sing it, but there's no lyrics. Couldn't look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. Okay, enough fucking karaoke in the middle of the gym. That's enough, unless I do the voice.
I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. So fucking special. I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
I think I'm sorry about the mic. It's getting damaged from the moisture of my spit. No bueno. That was beautiful. Should charge extra. Good pump, I guess. Oops, I'm shaking, I'm convulsing. The voice of a thousand cuts. That's what they call me. The voice that feels like a sting bee. What the fuck's a sting bee? Stingray. Is that his water bottle that he forgot? He was looking for his water bottle. That might have been it. Oh, fucking bitch. Achoo! Sometimes I like to pretend that I sneeze just to be more human. Hey bro, it's my birthday. Me name is Bautist. You can shout out. Huh. Well, happy birthday, fuckface. Oh, by the way, here's the flight simulator for you. This is me driving a plane. I'm crashing this plane with no survivors. You get it? It's like the joystick of the cockpit. Cockpit. Funny. Feels a little bit off. Bruh, it's on the shortest setting. I can't go shorter than this. Come on, man. I am tall. What is this? What is this? Made for giants? Actually, shit machine. Made for giants. That's what it's called. You drive a plane, moron. What do you think the wheels are for? Fucking biking? Yes, I'm using it right. What the fuck? If anybody's using it right, it's me. Right? Using it... Okay, this is how you don't use it right. Get it? Because I was using it on my left side. Left. It's not right. I'll buy the rope later. Turn off Facebook notifications. Is there no way to do it? Getting a bunch of scam from fucking dog shit scams. Am I even following this site? Liked. Why is it called liked when you follow something? It's so fucking stupid. Liking something is following a site?
What a horrible idea. Who made this? Fucking Mark Zuckerberg. Fucking cabbage head. Mark Cabbage Head Mark. Nineteen more minutes to go. I should really charge my earphones. I want them in my on my way home. I don't want to be hearing fucking losers in the bus. This doesn't feel right, man. I have a base going to max weight, and I feel nothing. I feel nothing. I feel like I would be a great war journalist. That might actually be my calling. It would be great. But it would always be live instead of recorded. What the fuck? Norway discovers massive underground deposit of high-grade phosphate rock, big enough to satisfy world demand for fertilizers, solar panels, and electric car batteries over the next 100 years. Holy smokes. Norway is rich now. Oh. Sweden found lithium. Oh, that's very good for my medication. But why is it so expensive then?
All right, fuck this sex dungeon.
Start. So much wax.
Is with me.
Hey, shut the fuck up. How didn't you know? It was 2 weeks old, bitch. It just got recommended to me from Reddit. Bitch face. Fucking shit Reddit. It recommends like popular stuff that's been pinned for being popular. And it does it like 2 weeks later. Bitch. It's because I'm not following or whatever. No, no, it just doesn't do it. It's bogus, is what it is. Reddit fucking sucks anyways. Fuck Reddit. I don't even use it. I'm only on Reddit for the free OF. And the lolly subreddits, of course. Amaranth has been banned on Twitch. No! 3 hours ago. No. This one, this song is a banger in Sweden. Sleep, 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 sleep. I do have ASMR for sleeping.
This is your captain speaking. If you want to go to sleep, just increase the oxygen levels to a deadly dose. Switching the extra oxygen levels, they're currently on, and all passengers will die soon, especially the kids first. Enjoy your flight. This has been Roger. Roger.
A snack on the bus.
Okay, see you when I get home.